Hello students, welcome to my class. In today's session, let me go through modal. What is the job interview conversation? First type of modal, job interview. Two modal interviews are given here. In modal interview one, there is only one interviewer, and in modal interview two, there is a panel of interviewers. Yes, is it clear? Now let me go through module 1. Yes, module interview 1. Interview 1. What's the module? Interview 1. So who is going to be there? Only one interviewer. Now let me go through this conversation between Mr. James and interviewer. Yes? If not, just think as if you are there, over there. Mr. Ganesh, yes, or Mr. Shashi, something like that. Look at here, Mr. James, may I come in? Sir, what's the way? May I come in? Sir, next, interviewer, please do come in and take your seat. So, how was the interviewer is going to say? Yes, please do come in and take your seat. What is that? The polite way. Yes, what's the conversation in job, in the interview, whatever the conversation should be, formal communication. It should be very pleased manner, in pleased manner. Mr. James, thank you, sir. Now, right now, here, think as if you are here. In the place of Mr. James, now what you are going to say? Thank you, sir. If interviewer, if instead of sir, if madam, yes, thank you, madam, yes. Interviewer, welcome, Mr. James. I was just going through your bio data before you came in. Yes, what you were saying, interviewer? Yes, come in, please welcome. I was just going through your bio data before you come in. Anyway, James, can you tell me something about yourself? So what you were saying was, no, yes, I had gone through your bio data. Now, right now, can you say anything about yourself? Have an introduction, self-introduction. Now, Mr. James, what he was saying, look at here. I'm basically a graduate from Kakati. Here, look at here. Here, we're in Kakati. You can write your university name. Warangal. Later, I completed my diploma in computer science from Government Polytech, Hyderabad. Now, I am working as a project leader in so-and-so company. You can write a so-and-so company. Here, wish. I am from so-and-so university. Yes, Mahatma Gandhi University or Usmania University. Yes, Andhra University. Here, wish. Right now, I am working as working for so-and-so company. In this way, you should give your introduction. Interviewer, Mr. James, you said that you are a project leader. Nowadays, many professionals like you are going to countries like the US, UK and Canada. Are you not interested to go to the countries like US? So what interviewer thing is very good. You are working as a project leader, so-and-so company, from so-and-so company, it's good, well and good. But right now, in the present situation, in the scenario, in the society, many professionals like you are going to abroad. Yes, are you not interested to go to countries like, yes, US? Then, Mr. James, right now coming to Mr. James. No, sir. I don't want to go abroad. So what you were saying? No, I don't want to go abroad. Moreover, my parents are aged and now they need my presence and assistance here. So I don't want to leave India. What he was saying, no, I don't want to go abroad because my parents are aged parents right now. I need to serve them. Yes. So I found my presence is very, very important for them. So I don't want to leave our country. Yes, he was saying in that way. Interviewer, what he was saying, look at here. But Mr. James, you can earn much more money if you go abroad. Could I know if any other reasons is there for your not going abroad? So what he was saying, okay, it's okay, whatever you said is okay. But you can earn, what interviewer was saying, that you can earn much more money if you go abroad. He was saying that he can earn more money. And he was saying, could I know if any other reason is there for your not going abroad? So some more reasons are there. Yes, instead of whatever the parents are aged, instead, apart from that, still any other reasons are there to say about why don't you want to go to abroad? Yes, why don't you want? Next, Mr. James, what you were saying, look at here. Sir, I believe in my talents and skills. Yes, what you were saying, of course, sir, I can get much more money if I go abroad. Yes, it's correct. Whatever you are saying is correct, absolutely correct. But I believe in my own talent and skill. What he was saying, that I believe in my talent. I'm sure he was very confident that I can earn here in India what I could have earned had I gone to the US. I have that confidence. He was saying that I can earn that much money here right now because I'm so much talented. I'm so confident, self-confident. He has a lot of confidence. Yes, he was saying it. I believe in my talent and skill. So no worries about whatever the money I can earn. Yes, I can earn money in India. Next, interviewer. I appreciate your confidence. What interviewer said, okay, Baba, what you are saying, it's okay. You are so confident about your whatever your talents and skills. Yes, I am going to appreciate your confidence. It's well and good. Yes, Mr. James, I appreciate your confidence. Very good. Next, he was saying, by the way, can you handle any project independently? Next, he's coming to, now he was saying that, can you handle any project independently? Yes, anyway, you're working as a project. Yes, over there. But right now, can you handle any project independently? Then, Mr. James, he was saying, yes, sir. That's what I'm doing at present as a project leader. What he was saying, that yes, I can. Right now I'm doing the same job. Interviewer, your hobbies. Mr. James, interviewer was asking about hobbies. Mr. James, what he was right now, he was saying his hobbies. Look at here. What he was saying, his hobbies. I love music. Yes, especially Hindustani classical. Yes, he was saying, you can say about whatever you can write in the exam about your hobbies. So I love to play cricket. Yes, in fact, I learned classical music in Hindustani vocal for about 1.5 years. So look at here, due to some personal problems, I had to drop it. So what he was saying, that yes, I love music, even I had trained for 1.5 years, but because of some personal problems, I had to drop it. Yes, is it clear? Next, coming to the interviewer, he was saying that, why do you want to leave the present job? Now, right now, interviewer asking, okay, now why do you want to leave your present job? Mr. James, Sir, is it only for better or a prospect? So what he was saying that for betterment. Yes, I want to change my job right now, just for betterment. That's it. Interviewer, see, Mr. James, we can afford to give you a salary of rupees 10 lakhs per annum. Yes, right now talking about salary. I don't know whether you will be satisfied with that. Would you accept the job? Like my interviewer was saying about the amount, your salary. So his wish. So here they had given in the your publication that it's a 10 lakhs per annum. I don't know whether you will be satisfied with that. Would you accept the job? Interviewer saying, okay, whatever you said, it's okay. Right now I'm going to give job. Yes, job to you. Would you accept the job because so and so money, so and so salary? I don't know whether you are going to be satisfied or not. Yes, Mr. James, I won't mind, sir. Yes, he said, no, sir, no problem. I wouldn't mind it. I'm not going to mind. Interviewer, thank you, Mr. James. We will contact you within a week. Yes, whatever he says is, you got a job, sir. Okay, we will call you. We will contact you within a week. Please get ready to join our organization. Yes, he was saying, yes, sir. It's okay. You got appointed. So and so salary. Yes, are you comfortable with? Are you satisfied with this salary? Then yes. I'm going to contact you by you, sir, within a week. Please get ready to join our organization. Mr. James, it's a great pleasure, sir. Thanks a lot. Interviewer, welcome, Mr. James. So this is a type of conversation if only one interviewer is present in the job interview. So this conversation had given in your publication. Just to go through this communication, whatever they had given the conversation. So it's easy for you to, if you want to go through the conversation, whatever they had given in your publication, it is easy for you to write your own conversation, whatever the own conversation. It's clear you can write your own conversation. Now coming to interview 2 model. It's a type 2 model. Look at here, Miss Sunita. Yes. Look at here. In second model, there is a panel of people here. Is it clear? So who is that instead of Miss Sunita? Yes, here. Maybe it's your name. Yes, think as if you are there. Over there. Yes, Kaveri. Yes. Write your name, no problem. May I come in, sir? So what you are going to say? May I come in, sir? May I come in, madam? Yes, based on the interviewer. If she is female, may I come in, madam? If interview is male version, may I come in, sir? So madam or sir, based on the gender of the interviewer. Interviewer 1. Yes, come in, please. Next, it's your turn. Good morning, all of you. Yes, because it's a panel. Yes, in a whatever the model, right now just I discussed in model 1. Yes, even you should say good morning, sir. Yes, as soon as you enter. Yes, as soon as you take your seat. As soon as when you take your seat, just you have to say good morning, sir, or a good morning, madam. Wishing. Yes, you have to wish them. So, in the same way, here also, she wished good morning, all of you. Next, interviewers all together. So, because the panel of interviewers. Good morning. Yes, Sunita or Kaveri, etc. Interview 3. So, because it's a panel, so 3-4 members, whatever the interviewers are going to be there. Interviewer 3. So, look at here. After saying good morning, Sunita, interview. Sorry, let me go through first interview 2. Interviewer 2, why are you standing? Please be seated. Yes, what he is saying. Here she is saying that please be seated. Take your seat. Next, it's your turn. Thank you, sir or major. Now, interviewer 3. You are Sunita from Hyderabad. Yes. Next, it's your turn. Yes, sir or else madam. Next, interviewer 1. Can you please hand me your original certificate? So what interviewer 1 is asking, can you please hand over your original certificates to me? Next, then it's your turn. Yes, sir. Here they are. Yes, and right now we are going to say that yes, sir, yes, they are. Next, interviewer 1. Going to the certificates. Yes, right now the interviewer 1. Yes, after taking your certificates, right now he's going to the certificates. Next, Miss Anita, you have 80% in your diploma computer science. Why don't you go for higher studies like B.Tech? So what's the question, interviewer 1? Yes, he was asking, yes, he or she is asking, why did not you go for higher studies like B.Tech? Next, it's your turn. What you are going to say here, Miss Sunita, she is saying that financial problem, sir or major. Next, interviewer 2, what is your father? Next, Sunita, he is a school teacher in a lower primary school, about 50 kilometers from Hyderabad. So what you are saying, my father is a school teacher in a lower primary school. Yes, she was saying about her background. Because she said that because of some financial problems, I dropped my whatever the education, though I got a good percentage in my diploma. Interviewer 3, do you have any relatives working in this organization? Interviewer 3 asking that, do you have any relatives working in this organization? Next, Sunita, she is saying that, no sir or madam, none of my relatives work in this organization, nobody are working over here. Here, interviewer 1, do you know anything about this organization? Interviewer 1, so everything, whatever the questions, yes, whatever the questions, interviewer 1, inter 2, whatever they are going to ask, so that should be very pleased and very polite manner. You should give answer to the question. You should give answers in very pleased and polite manner. Yes, very softly. Whatever you are delivering the words with them, it should be very sweet. That word should be very sweet and polite. Next, Sunita, sir, I think this organization has a reputation. I am told that you have the most sophisticated computer and very efficient staff. So what she was saying that I got in the society, this organization has a good reputation. So, and even in this organization, so this organization has sophisticated computers and very efficient staff. So that the public talk. So she was saying about that organization. Interviewer 2. Your assessment is correct. You shall be joining us first as a trainee since you don't have any experience in the field. First of all, you're saying that yes, whatever you are saying about our company, our organization is well and yes, it's correct, absolutely correct. Your assessment is correct. And right now you are appointed. We are going to join you. We shall be joining you first as a trainee because you don't have enough experience in this field. The training period is for a year. During this period, you will be getting a stipend of only rupees 12,000 for a month. What you were saying, it's a training period, just you will get 12,000 for a month. After a year of training, if the organization is satisfied, you will be absorbed into our organization. Yes, initially with a salary of rupees 10 lakhs per annum. Yes, what you were saying. Okay, interview two, yes, you got selected, but first we are going to give training to you because you are not experienced in this field. So this is 1 year course, training period is 1 year, and we are going to provide salary 12,000 for a month, that's it. If we are satisfied after 1 year, we are going to appoint you in our organization with whatever the salary, your salary of rupees 10 lakhs per annum. What do you think about it? Yes, then she will say, Sunita was saying, yes, sir, I'm glad to accept your offer. Interviewer one, Sunita, you can collect your appointment order as a trainee before you leave. Yes, interviewer one saying, yes, now you're joined. You have got a selector right now. You can collect your appointment order as a trainee before you leave from this interview hall, from this organization. If you wait for an hour, you can get the orders from HR department. So they were saying that just wait for 1 hour, you are going to get your orders, take that orders and do the whatever that leave from here. Can you please wait for an hour? The interviewer one saying that can you wait? Can you please wait for an hour? Sunita, yes sir, I will wait outside. Thank you, sir. Yes. Interview two, welcome. So, what is that? This is a conversation, yes, between employee and interviewer. Employer and interviewer. Model one and model two. So, in model one, just whatever that it's only conversation with only one interviewer, but here it's a panel of interviewers.